We always try and instill in our boys to go out and perform as champions. And so it will be huge. The community itself, Papin, Leganés, Standpipe, every year they're pressuring us to win champs. Football has been holding their own, and so they want us now to step up to the plate. And so we're working hard to deliver that. Our class 3 is strong and our class 1 is very strong. I think class 1 is our strongest class this year. Class 3, there are some very talented athletes. Mark Miller, for example, who is expected to win double gold at champs. And Princewell Martin.
The college win champs 2020. No doubt, according to team members Mark Miller and Jermaine Brown.
The 100 and 200 meters.
How prepared are you?
I think I'm physically and mentally prepared for this championship, and I just want to go out there and do my best.
Is this your first year at champs?
No, it's my second. I participated last year.
What was the feeling last year?
Well, seeing as though it was my first year competing at champs as a class 4 athlete running with class 3s, I was nervous, but I gave it my best and I went to the finals.